Chicago, an 11-year-old is recovering this morning after a drive-by shooting leaves one person dead in the West Pullman neighborhood. Plus, the body of a missing Northwestern rower has been found. And a historic night at Wrigley Field as the Cubs hoist their World Series banner. Our bedtime last night, so we'll have to relive it through the video we show you this morning. Good morning, everyone. I'm Kristen Nicole.
And I'm Natalie Bomke. Thanks for joining us. David Ross, I don't think, was there because he was dancing with the stars, right? Mike Kaplan is in the Weather Center, hopefully passing out a great forecast.
I'm working on that, and we're going to definitely see brighter skies later in the day.